My character, Liz, she'd kind of gone on a bit of a journey. At the beginning of the series, she'd wanted her old life back. And she was trying to fix her spiraling debt, keep it from everybody, keep up appearances and sort of claw her way back. And during the course of series one, she lost everything. She lost her job. She lost all of her money and her possessions. And she looked like losing her place in the house as well, and potentially her friendship with Harry. She's been humbled, and they were her net. They cushioned her and looked after her. So it's, I think she's had to learn a lot of humility over the course of series one. And so now starting series two, you know, she's definitely part of the gang. You know, she's not really a gang kind of girl, but you know, in her own way, she's really happy to be a part of the five, whereas at the beginning of the last series, she didn't want to be seen in public with anybody. At the beginning of season two, with Liz kind of leading the charge with finding their next home, because at the very end of season one, we kind of accidentally sold the house once we decided we wanted it. What I've loved about playing Liz so far is that, in a way, she wasn't immediately apparent. I loved that there was something to unpack with her, that it wasn't already kind of obvious. I enjoyed kind of finding out more about her and the story and unveiling more about her as we went. I lived with a character for 7 or 8 years with offspring, Billy Proudman, and I loved that role so much, but she was very unfiltered. She was very direct. She was very emotional. She was very in touch with her feelings. And Liz isn't. Liz is very appropriate to the point of being inappropriate. She's very self-conscious. She's very aware of how she appears to the world and cares about that, and a lot of status anxiety. So playing someone who's a lot tighter and didn't reveal herself so easily, for me, was great fun. It could have been excruciating, but the great thing was the scripts were such that they unpacked her bit by bit. So while it was different and it was a challenge, I just loved it.